Hi, I'm LP.
And I'm Jay.
And
we're
bringing
you
a
video.
Yes.
Please enjoy.
Okay. Yes, it has started officially. Good evening. This is a special. You might have noticed that we didn't upload this till like, it probably won't be till like tomorrow morning. And the reason that we didn't upload it till tomorrow morning is because we're having a special night tonight. We have a lot of work to do. Jordan, quit fiddling with the peanut butter. Anyways, so tomorrow, the rough draft is due for our research report. And we're all getting together, we're having a research party. And it's so much fun.
Yeah.
So I thought it'd be really fun if we would go through and each say what we're researching on. It has some, all of our research reports have something to do with economics, so... Michael, why don't you start?
I'm researching your mom. So far, I've got 170 words on just her weight.
Oh. Well, that's great. I'm pretty sure that Mr. Yoder would be thrilled with that report. And how does that affect the economy?
It's weighing down the earth.
As you can see here, the economy is taking a slump under my mother's weight. That's terrible.
She's the reason the stock market crashed.
It was an imbalance. Somebody tried to trade her stock. Oh my goodness. Virgil, how about you?
Well, I'm doing mine on... U.S. trading with China.
China?
Yeah.
Oof, long dung.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, that's great. That's great. Mm. What have you found out so far?
It is going well.
That's good. That's good. Wait, our trade with China or your report? Yeah.
Both, yeah.
That's great.
According to their, some dude, whatever he thinks, it's actually kind of okay that we're in a debt with them.
Okay.
He looks at it a good way somehow. I haven't figured that one out.
Who said that, Obama?
Yeah, with Obamacare.
Okay, guys, no political jokes here.
Sorry.
You are racist.
Right.
Okay.
Michael. My turn. I am doing mine on Reaganomics, Reynoldus Magnus, and it's going quite well. I'm actually really enjoying myself with this. Because Ronald Reagan has always been my hero.
Did your voice be any creepier?
Mine?
Yes.
I will talk however I want to talk. This is a free country.
Okay.
Go. And Jordan, last but not least, what are you doing? Jordan, what are you doing?
Jordan, why are you going? Jordan, push
he's
your pants.
Away. He's
push your pants back on.
Inappropriate.
You can edit it.
I'm so glad this is on camera.
Oh my word, that'd be awful. You can edit it.
Jordan, get back here. I'm sorry. Jordan wishes that he was dead right now.
He's not the only one.
What are you doing your report on?
Black market.
The black market. And what do you know about it?
The color.
What color is it?
Black. Are you retarded?
That's not a color. That's great. So as you can see, we're all being very productive. Not right now, we're taking a break. This is kind of like the halftime show. But thank you for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this. And we will see you
tomorrow.
No, we won't, because we're skipping Wednesdays.
Why?
We don't film Wednesdays, because that's a bad day for me.
Okay.
It's like too busy. Wednesdays are too short and too crammed full. Your
mom is too short and too
crammed full. That means that we will see you on... Enough with the mom jokes. I will see you. We will see you. Me and Jordan will see you. These guys probably won't see you.
And your mom.
But we will see you Thursday.
You might see their mom on
Thursday. So, thanks. Goodbye. Jordan! Crazy, obsessive.